There have been some legendary triple threat matches in the WWE over the years. The main event of WrestleMania 30 and the Women's Championship match at WrestleMania immediately come to mind. How do you see this when comparing, Byron?
It's like apples and oranges, Michael. Every triple threat match is like a unique chemical concoction. Different ingredients, different pressure, and different challenges.
They have one,
and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Hairpole mat slam!
Oh, solid contact there.
Oh, impressive counter.
Round and round we go.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Go behind.
German suplex.
Nine.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series.
Delivering the suplex.
Split leg drop.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And she's back in the ring now. We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Back suplex.
Oh, she turns it around.
And finds a counter. Things aren't looking good for her.
Changes her fortune there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Wow. Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Go behind.
German suplex release.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage.
Round and round we go.
Built the world head scissors.
Royce was able to get out of the way there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
...1987. Richfield, Ohio, the very first Survivor Series. Whoa, it's another reversal. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Now with complete control.
Reversal.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh,
The ninth wonder of the world. This is insane power.
Now back to the ring.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, what a crop.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
Boom. Nice Russian leg sweep.
Oh, repeated kicks.
Peyton Royce got her there.
She's got her. Oof. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, what impact.
Measured up. All right, that well scouted.
Double underhook applied. Up and
down, face first.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Out.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Hurricanrana.
Peyton Royce got her there.
Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Kick to the gut. Boom! DDT. Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Amazing reflexes. On.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage.
This is not where you want to be.
STO!
Effective arm drag.
Scooped up.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Ah, China with a military press. Look at the power.
Just disturbing power.
What a counter!
And she's back in the ring now.
From behind.
Not the fall that hurts, it's the sudden stop at the end.
turn that one around.
Here we go. She's in full control now.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Snap suplex.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at the height!
Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
German suplex released.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ooh, bullseye!
Going in after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Avoiding trouble there. This is a big risk.
Here we go. Oh, she turns it around. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Look out. Here we go.
Look at the height.
Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Wow, what a counter.
In the back.
Down.
Russian legs.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
It's got her there.
Hairpin mat slam.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage.
Bulldog!
And she's back in the ring now.
Changes her fortune there. The ninth wonder of the world. This is insane.
Focusing on the torso here. An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Bro, what are you? I mean, this is amazing.
Snap suplex. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Peyton Royce has her opponent hooked.
Fisherman suplex!
Pulled out a big move.
Peyton Royce may have just put this one to bed.
Here we go.
DDT.
Spiked.
Look at this. Face first. Oh, setting up. Oh, this move will make it.
Whoa. Didn't expect to see that.
Me either, Cole. Maybe he's locked in as well, Chip.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
Oh, boy.
Oh, geez, that could take you out.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Will it be?
The pin's broken up.
Oh!
Right to the back.
What a Peyton Royce. Peyton Royce
looking for the fisherman suplex.
Fisherman suplex. How many times is that end of...
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Wasn't expecting that.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
There are no words for the runs have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Rock kick. A knee drop.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Elbow drop.
Back between the ropes.
Returns the favor there.
First impact.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's got the skill and stamina to really do some damage here.
That one coming.
And here we go.
Not what she was looking for.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
At this point,
yet another big move, guy.
Peyton Royce.